Hello, welcome to my channel Original Yoon. You can see a plastic bottle with oil. Still a bit left. I kept it that way because I want the inside to be oily all the way down and up. What you need to do is put it upside down, let the oil drain to the top, and then turn it normal again, so that the oil stays at the size of the inside of the rim. So what happens is, when the oil dries to the air, it will get sticky and oily, and the flies, they can't get out or can't get away because it's too sticky. And the reason why flies or fruit flies will attract is the yellow cap. So they fly towards, but the cap is also oily. And you can see I already have four flies even catched. These are actually fungus gnats, but you can also do it with fruit flies or normal flies. As long as the yellow cap, they will get attracted. Thanks for watching. I hope you've learned something from it. Feel free to comment in the section below if you have any questions left. Thanks.